an old gospel hymn called That Glad Reunion Day has always been a favorite of mine. But a couple months ago when I lost Mama, the song took on a whole new meaning for me. Never played and sang it until Mama went home. And I've played it a lot since then, and it's took on a greater meaning to me.
Yeah.